put this on a Ram 2017-3500 crew cab. Look great, match the BW fender flares. Instructions were minimal. I will suggest you position both pieces on one side and close the doors to hold them in place. Adjust them till you get them where you want them. Leave one in place so you will know where to place the other one. Pull the tape tabs and adjust the one you removed. When you get it correct, pull tape tabs and stick in place. Leaving one as a reference will help. Also check the door to make sure they clear the bottom of the door and stick to the pinch weld. I have added a picture to show that they are ready to add running boards with no big modifications. I removed the area that would go over the bolts on the pinch weld that support the running board. I installed the running boards first. I added these running boards. YouTube has great instructions for putting on running boards. I have added a picture to show they do not cross the body seam, so they should work with any flare. I have wide BW flares. These went on easy and will cover the rust bubbles on my 2010 Ram rockers until I need to relace them. They installed well, and on my Ram Rebel you hardly noticed them. I wish they made a product to shield the bottom edge of the box in front of and behind the back wheel. Update: if you are as particular as I am about my truck, I found it hard to install these. Maybe because I am a senior citizen or just plain picky about my truck and fitment, but I recommend dry fitting and cleaning off any burrs before attempting the install process. I used some scotch tape to hold the ends of the backing of the 3M tape that you pull to start the install process. My first piece was a rear, which is the hardest, and I lost two pieces of the tape backing and had to remove the panel and start again. Good thing I had an ample supply of 3M tape in my possession from before. I believe this product will not only protect the rocker panels but also the entrance to the truck, as I have seen a few trucks that the paint is worn away from people dragging their feet upon entering and exiting the truck. My only worry is water being trapped behind these panels and possibly causing rust. Other than that, I think they look great once installed. These fit my Ram 2500-2019 great, but had to cut out notches where my only running board brackets are mounted. Not that big of a deal even with mod. Only took an hour to install. Like this product, would recommend. Rocker panel guards arrived quickly and were super easy to install. Guards are well molded and offer great protection. Highly recommend them. These must be for a mega cab. I used these on a 2010 Dodge Ram 1500 4-door, but I had to cut and modify them extensively to fit. This was the third set I had ordered. Click link in description for more reviews.